Let's go with your boy Rafael Sam Crow back with another reaction video. So they finally released the official trailer for The Last Airbender. Now, according to One Piece, which I saw, man, it's in my opinion, man. One Piece was a good series. For me, it felt like I was watching the animation or manga or whatever. It felt like I was watching it, but in live action. You know, so it didn't feel different from the animation or anime. So, with The Last Airbender, I have no doubt that it would be accurate, but I do hope they stick to the source material and they don't change, they don't make any drastic changes, you know. So yeah, The Last Airbender official trailer, it was just released a few hours ago. Yeah, The Last Airbender. Let's see what they got.
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark path. And the world might never recover. The world needs the Avatar.
The visuals are so beautiful as well. That was cool.
The Fire Nation has destroyed everything in their path. If the world doesn't have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
The visuals are awesome. They're it looks beautiful.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
I chased down every hint of the Avatar.
Someone who can stop the Fire Nation. I don't want the responsibility.
You don't have to do this alone. You have me, Tara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need?
The world needs you. Remember what it is we're fighting for.
Goodness, look at this. Trailer looks good. It looks very good. I did see the teaser before. I don't remember if I reacted to it. I'm not sure. But I did see the trailer and the teaser trailer, and I loved it. But I love this one more because there's more shown in it. It doesn't show much, but there's more shown. It shows enough to pull me in, right? And it's beautiful. It's beautiful. The visuals are awesome. I hope the series is good, and I hope it's a success. I hope they make more seasons if it's good. Considering how they did One Piece, I hope they do the same as well with The Last Airbender. I think I'm gonna watch this again. Yeah, let's go.
The Fire Nation is embarked on the dark path. And the world might never recover. The world needs the Avatar. It needs you, Aang.
Guys, so that was Avatar The Last Airbender, the official trailer. It's going to be released February 22. Yeah, if you enjoyed my reaction, please like and subscribe, comment and share. Let me know what you think. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you will be notified when I upload new videos. Follow me on my Facebook page. I will post the link in the description, and yeah, I cannot wait to watch this. I cannot wait to see this. The scenes are accurate as hell. From what I see, they are accurate. And when Aang was doing that thing of his, where he flies around in an air ball. It's straight from the cartoons. So yeah, I can't wait to see this. And the fight scenes in the trailer, the fight scenes gave me goosebumps. Like, the inner me just jumped up and down. Sorry you didn't see that reaction, but I didn't want to make a fool of myself. With that being said, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and spread the word. Tell your friends about Raphael Sam Crow. 1,000 subscribers, let's hit the mark. Salutas, Owens.